10 years ago, people assumed my sister's life was over.
My name is Teresa. I am 29. I am 26. I am a female. I have been offended. The CCAC said I couldn't decide where I live. Or who cares for me? Then they put me into an old age nursing home. I did not want to be there. That is wrong. It's my own advice to decide.
Teresa fought back with a petition, 25,000 supporters, and a public letter. And finally, the government apologized.
I'm an author, poet, artist, celebrity.
Teresa is free, but thousands of others are getting put into nursing homes.
There it is. Can't see them.